Biodiversity includes life in all its forms. The animals that the Department of Fish and Wildlife is focused on, as well as the plants and the parts of the environment that those plants and animals depend on. Biodiversity also includes measures of how complex and rich and resilient that ecosystem is. Washington has 9 different ecoregions in the state, everything from the Olympic Peninsula, where we've got snowy peaks and a rainforest, all the way to the Columbia Plateau, where we're looking at arid environments and shrub steppe and sagebrush.
When it comes to fish in particular, we're fortunate in Washington to have a lot of diversity, and it ranges from that marine water all the way up through the headwaters where those streams start in the mountains.
The population in Washington state is growing very rapidly, and we need to provide homes and houses as they move in. At the same time, we need to make sure that we maintain space for the wildlife of this state so that they can persist into the future. We know that access to wild places and to healthy ecosystems, whether it's to hunt or to fish or to recreate, is something that supports our own mental and physical well-being.
Our wildlife face many threats. The primary threats are habitat loss, degradation, mostly brought on by development and habitat fragmentation. They also face threats from climate change.
We also see an accumulation of different pollutants. They start in smaller species and get passed on up the food chain.
The removal of just one species from an ecosystem can cause a cascading effect that affects many other species. Historically, funding efforts have focused on larger species, but now we're in an era and a time where people are recognizing the importance of funding conservation of all wildlife species, including those that haven't received as much attention in the past.
No matter what your connection with Washington's fish and wildlife is, whether you go to your local park to see backyard birds, do more wildlife watching in the backcountry, or you hunt or fish or hike, the work that the Department of Fish and Wildlife does to protect and restore Washington's biodiversity is going to help ensure that you and your children and your grandchildren have access to those opportunities over time. To learn more, go to wdfw.wa.gov/biodiversity.